Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Fred Worsham. I'm here with one of the instructors that does business. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, my name is Dr. Sonia Ogletree-Satani. I'm one of the adjunct professors here at ECPI. I'm also the co-advisor for Phi Beta Lambda.
All right, I just got three simple questions. Within the professionalism between instructor and student, how would you describe ECPI?
Sure. The professionalism between the students and the faculty is highly professional. The other part to that is the professors are able to add a personal touch for the students. Personal touch meaning that we have the experience, we have the education to make sure that they are getting the right education and tools to apply to the workforce. For example, we bring in the hands-on application, so that way, after you graduate, you're able to say, yes, I can do this because I performed it in the classroom. So we want to make sure that each student has an opportunity to practice the theoretical base that we teach and then be able to apply it later. And being able to do that within the syllabi and the curriculum
right. Allows
the student to be more effective in the workforce.
Okay. Since you brought up the workforce, how would you say that ECPI students benefit within the workforce, and how does the workforce benefit from actually having ECPI students?
Sure. First of all, the main thing is students have to understand what they're getting into.
Okay.
So, for example, you're an engineer major, right?
Yes.
So you have to understand the electronic components. You have to understand the computer-based components as well.
Right.
And platforms. So if I was to hire you to work for my company and I had you to do some program, you would have to be able to demonstrate the actual performance. So it goes beyond the theoretical learning. You have to do the application that goes with it. So with our students, we want to make sure that when they go into the workplace, that they can actually demonstrate and perform, not only just at a basic level, but at least at an intermediate level, so that will help them to progress and get promoted in the workplace.
Okay. I do appreciate it. Thank you very much.
That's it.